Hey, what's up, guys? So, I'm done with COVID. Celebrate, I will be playing some Encroachment Caron. So, what has changed about Encroachment Caron? First of all, Soul Strike is now a normal skill, and Shadow Pillar got changed. It's actually really good, so I'll be trying to go for this. And yeah, these two changes ramp up per carry potential, and I think you'll see why. Yeah, that's brief. Nice, we got Shadow Pillar. Picking my pills. Suggestion. Kintama. Thank you. I should really fix that. Wish I had better darkness. The new Charon for you.
Thank you.
Just got buff. Let's try the banana peel. Shouldn't be that bad. All according to plan. The Jaikaku, as you will. Did I say as you will, or I meant if you will? That wasn't scary at all. Well, three tanks. So. DPS per solid scope. This is too max health, by the way. The English isn't updated yet.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, it's fun.
Thank you.
rumor clown. This well, creep. Oh my god. Soul strike damage, I suppose. +17 51 50. Tantrum seems cool. Nice trick. Nice 7 mana. Ahem. nice teleport. Nice cost minus one. I don't think I need the extra ones or anything. Miscalculated. Not a minute. I got the order wrong. Should have done this first. Yeah. Could have played that better, but yeah. Easy. And none of these are that appealing. Last one's to go. Let's go kick this man's butt. One damage short. Thank you. Ah, oh, come on. Ah, tenacity. Mining skill. Oh. Let's see. Oh right, I forgot about the wait, this is bad. Eh. Could have been worse. I'll be copying that.
Thank you.
And that's it for the Heron Chain Pain Cop. Thanks for watching. See ya.